New at 10, Chicago police investigating the shooting death of a man on the far south side. They say the victim was driving in his vehicle when somebody opened fire on South Troop near 113th Street. His vehicle came to arrest against a fence in front of a home. The still unidentified victim was taken to Advocate Christ Medical Center in Oak Lawn in critical condition and then was pronounced dead. He suffered a gunshot wound to the head. At this point this evening, no one is in custody.